Inside the night, walk uphill. This is our very first gig together. This is a brand new lineup. Welcome to the stage, Andy on keyboards, Cece on bass, Chris on drums, and a familiar face, Sax and David on guitar. It's so good to be back here. Thanks for coming out. This next song is Moments of Lucidity. Coming through because that guy of a fucking thing I'm playing out here. Yes? Okay, that's fine. I trust Rage. I'm sure your ears are in perfect condition. I know, I don't really. It's a nice segue. Let's hear it for the Alchemy. Brilliant fucking set. Wonderful band. Ken can fuck off.
What is your kid? Let's hear it for Ken!
Hell, we made it. It took us 8 fucking hours to get here. Easy. Stop feeding back your twat.
What's next? Oh, it's that one.
Yes, Andy. I like your touch. This is a song about my mummy not loving me. But it's okay, I've got a family now. You guys! It's nobody's child.
That didn't happen in the arena.
I've got me pint.
What's going on here with this feedback?
Stop cupping the mic!
Yeah, this is accurate mic technique. See what happens when you instantly do it. It's not my guitar, it's muted. Now it's gone. What was it?
Anyway.
Oh! Chris! Do a drum solo! Show off how good he is. He's good, isn't he? Anyway, we're going to do a cover because we usually like to do covers because who doesn't? Self-pretentious douchebag twats, that's who. I love doing covers. Anyway, who likes Ronnie James Dio? And I want to hear you sing this one with me. I like to dedicate this to my mate Andrew Tout over here.
Yeah!
having Alex at gigs. Who's not seen Twisted Illusion before? Put your hands up. Stop chatting shit. Stop chatting shit. Did you like us?
Yeah!
Fuck yeah. I am relentlessly going to sell you my albums on your way out, so please don't leave before I do that. I've got, how many have we got now? 632 and a half. There's a lot of shit. Go see Alex if you like us and want to support our, I'll say dream, but it's more of a annoyance. This next song is from our first album. It's the first track. It's called Imitate Me.
Thank you.
sang the song instead of posing. But it's okay, I can do it this time round. I'm such a twat. I try and sing like Mark now. Song is dedicated to my friend Mike over here. He helps us book the shows down here. Big thanks to him, thank you, mate. He's been spreading the word like gospel, so if some old man with white hair has been going, "Be that twisted illusion," it's probably Michael's fault, so. I'm not that aggressive in my marketing strategies usually. I'm quite chilled and quiet. And what the fuck are you looking at? This next song's called No Compromise. If you know it, sing along. Thank you. lager in a Guinness glass. That's what I'm more concerned about. Why have you not got Guinness in a Guinness glass?
Good, man.
Sarah, you're just buying me time, mate. I was worried we wouldn't have enough songs. I'm just going for you for 5 songs. only for the best bands. Okay. Well, I am fucking honoured, sir. Thank you.
Best band of all fucking time.
All time.
Yeah.
Are we? Yeah. I didn't realise. I probably did. I'm not arrogant. This is gonna be our final song, guys. Who's coming to see us again this weekend? We're not far, we're in Ramsgate tomorrow and Sunday. Buzzing, we're having a little weekend trip of TI. Awesome. Thank you. We've been twisting the ocean, guys. We're going to leave you with this final one. This is Online and Inline. Cheers. We'll be right back. the reverb on the mic. Need it for this song. This is the brand new Twisted Illusion single, which is going to be on Excite the Light Part 2. Who's excited? Woo! Just me and Michael. This is a song, I hope you all like it, just involves me so these guys get a rest. Well, can I just take a moment to thank these guys? It's so great to have a fucking fan behind me that gives a fuck and doesn't see a gig as a chore and actually has a smile on their faces. It's wonderful. This song's called Nightlight.
started without any fear. Tell me I'm normal now, I am happy. Tell me it's all gone away. Give me the answers and don't you shoot me down. Okay. We've got one last track for you. Can't tell you how much it means to see people singing these words. It's fucking amazing. So if you want to join us one last time for singing, this is a song called Hatred Is a Virtue. If you know the chorus, sing it as loud as you can. We'll start off with the chorus. Some of you were at the last gig, so you'll know what to do. Come on, Alex, Michael, start this off, Kenny. You can do this. How does it start? I was right, wasn't I? Yeah. I'm a stranger to myself. Come on, I'll hit you twat. You let me down, Alex. It's fine. Unless you use it, you're a fucking disappointment. You annoy the fuck out of me all the time. And the one time I want you to be annoying, you just... is a shit.
Lenny would not have this!
Boo, Alex!
Cheers, Women Twisted Illusion. Please go and check out our social media links. Or I'll just send it by pigeon or something. Cheers!